We're at the Tidal Sump, and we've been here doing some experiments with the camera. We can just see Kevin behind Rachel, and the water was still rising. The water's probably come up, I would say, 1.5 meters maybe since we've been here, and we think it's just gone over the top of the tide. So Rachel's going to come on up, and then Kevin's going to be appearing behind. And she's going to try and come by without knocking the camera over. That's it. Right, just stop there. Kevin can come up.